Remicade. Racing at Gulfstream. From the inside, Olympic Runner gets the first call and has inside position and the lead as they charge to the first turn. Sir Chubby is away racing in second, traveling is between horses. Up on the outside, it's Cause for Alarm with Last Sunrise. The Trashman's Coven tucks in second last under Edgar Prado, and the newcomer Midnight Oasis is last of all as Paco puts Olympic Runner on the lead. It's Olympic Runner around the first turn in front by a neck. In between horses, that's Sir Chubby second, outside third, and traveling. These three have gone 2.5 clear of a fourth running. The Trashman's Coming. Then comes Cause for Alarm with Last Sunrise, and still unhurried at this stage is Midnight Oasis as they turn into the backstretch. The opening quarter was 23-3. Down the backstretch they go. Olympic Runner in front by a half a length. Traveling is there. Second, Sir Chubby between horses is third. The Trashman's Coming is now fourth at the inside. That's Midnight Oasis, who improves to take fifth. It's two lengths back to the two at the back. They are Last Sunrise and Cause for Alarm. Past the half mile and moving to the far turn, Olympic Runner extends to a length and a quarter advantage. On the far outside, the Trashman's Coven has been given the green light by Prado to go after the leader second toward the inside, and Midnight Oasis is underway from third. These three move clear of the others, led by Traveling and Sir Chubby, as they run to the top of the stretch. Three quarters, 1:12 flat to the first finish line they go. Olympic Runner and Paco Lopez held together up front and move by two ahead of the Trashman's Coven second. Driven third and not gaining is Midnight Oasis, and they're at the top of the stretch. Olympic Runner wheels for home with a four-length lead now. The Trashman's Come and tried but could not get by Olympic Runner, who's running up the score. It's Olympic Runner and Paco Lopez to win the Pegasus World Cup opener by 5 or 6 lengths. Second, the Trashman's Come, and third was Midnight Oasis, and fourth was Traveling in 1:43.3. Superfecta, $89.80, $8.98 for a dime. The Super High Five got hit for $156.30. And